We're back on this powerful chikahan with Miss Stargazer. And kung nabitin kayo kanina, nako, ako din. Andito na tayo sa exciting part dahil malalaman din natin ang predictions ni Miss Stargazer sa Pilipinas at sa mundo using the pictures we prepared. So before we go with each photo, no, ano po ba yung general vibrations mo, Miss Stargazer, for 2023? In general muna tayo.
In general, the economies will really... Although akala mo may progress, mm-hmm. pero parang uurong ganyan, susulong. Parang ganun eh. So, and unfortunately, what I see also with the US, medyo may mga problema sila. Malaki. Mm-hmm. So, there will be problems economically sa US, sabi mong first world countries. Mm-hmm. So, yan nakikita ko sa mundo. Now, meron pa ibang mga issues, kaya lang siguro... medyo controversial kasi ayoko naman i-air natin. Yep. Siguro they just watch na lang sa predictions 2023.
Mm-hmm. Alright, so since tapos tayo sa ating
world,
let's go and diretso na tayo here sa ating mga specifics naman. So let's start with the first one, planet Earth. So baka ano rin to, more on the environment, I guess?
Yeah, may nakita ako about magnetic fields. Hindi ko alam kung it will translate to the weather. Mm-hmm. Na biglang magka, di ba, you know, pag ang solar flares, kapag nagkakaroon tayo solar flares, nag-translate yan sa more storms or even mm-hmm. volcanic eruptions. Kasi nga, it's a gravitational pull. Parang gano'n nakikita ko.
Mm-hmm. Philippine flag.
Pilipinas, ang bayan kong mahal ko. Urong, sulong ang ating development. It's mainly because we are also partly affected by what's going on in the whole world. Mm-hmm. Madaming controversies ang lalabas talaga ngayon. Ooh. Hindi lang siya affecting ito. It's not about the controversies lang na nito, but controversies of the past na mm-hmm. ma-unearth. The question is, what is the head going to do about it? Mm-hmm. That's still the question.
Grabe, especially now sa mga Filipino, sobrang polarized natin. Yes. Even in social media, di ba? Para nakita mo, nag-aaway lahat sa comment section. It's been like that for a couple of years na din.
Uh-oh.
So hopefully, di ba, medyo kumalma lang din tayo Uh-oh. When it comes to that. And let's all do the right thing. And isa pa sa sikat sa Pilipinas, ang ating transportation system.
Okay.
So ano naman ko for this one?
The transportation system, so kasama na din yan kasi yung roads, eh, di ba? Mm-hmm. Okay. Sana, bilisan nila yung development, no? Mm-hmm. Kasi maraming kailangan gawin and siguro prioritize nila dyan nga kesa sa ibang mga bagay. It has to be prioritized, transportation. Mm-hmm. Unfortunately, I see some controversies also moving around that, ano?
Mm-hmm.
That field.
One more thing is storm. Ayan, sa Pilipinas, sikat na sikat ang mga bagyo.
Uh-huh. Sabi ko na rin na ang tubig, no, will always be in the south. And it happened again and again. Ang titigas lang ng ulo ng ating mga kababayan, alam nyo, kapag meron talagang ulan na malakas, ano na, likas na, you go and then go to safer ground. Kasi... Ayan na naman tayo, kaya naman tayo may calamities, kaya tayo meron mga, sabi mo, casualties. Mm-hmm. It's because of being hard-headed. Mm-hmm. No? Kapag ganyan, alam mo nang umuulan, go safer ground.
Bagyo, wala pa talaga sa Pilipinas yan, nanunus na eh.
Yes.
Like 7 days from the parang pagtama ng exact bagyo, nawawarning naman na tayo. And may mga, even sa phones po natin, di ba? May mga emergency alerts na rin when it comes to that. Ito naman, laging controversial for ilang years na, COVID-19.
Humihina ang variant, no? Mm-hmm. But the point is, andyan pa rin, mm-hmm. no? At nag-mutate. Sana huwag tayong maging pabaya. Kasi ako nakikita ko, sige pa rin.
Mm-hmm.
Oo, kaya lang sasabihin, wala na yan, sipon. Paano naman yung mga taong mahina talaga ang immunocompromised? Okay?
So let's try to be safe. For everyone. So, yan. Ang mga kailangan na ba? More responsible dapat this year.
More.
Alright. Oh, eto.
Yan.
Ano ang predictions for 2023 ng BRGY? Ang minamahal nating show?
Oo. Ako, I see a lot of fun things happening. Mm-hmm. No? And there will be some people moving around or being added. No? Mm-hmm. And it will be fun. I think siguro pasukan lang na more fun at mm-hmm. ano natin, fun, happiness, positivity. Mm-hmm. And I think BRGY will be continuing its success.
Yan! Goal natin yan. More ano, more activities for everyone then. Let's go. Ayan. Yeah. Thank you. I guess, meron pa ba? Yun na.
Yes! Ang galing talaga ni Miss Star. Thank you, Miss Star, for those predictions. But there are alarming and there are also hopeful ones. But these predictions, mga BFAM, are here not to scare us, but to prepare us for the challenges that we might have to face this year. But don't go anywhere else when you return. Tungkol pa rin sa predictions ang usapan natin. But this time, it will be about handling those predictions. And maybe, kung may mabasa man si Miss Star sa amin ni Jay, don't go away, BRGY will return.
Hello, everyone!
I'm Kennedy Hawk-Antok Bosley.
And I am Imelda Antok Bosley, a global Pinoy from Hanover, Maryland.
These are the ingredients. 1.5 pounds of shrimp, 3 tablespoons of butter, and 2 tablespoons of vegetable oil.
And less than 1 cup of chopped garlic, 1/2 teaspoon of brown sugar, 1/4 teaspoon of salt, and 1/4 teaspoon of black pepper. Are you ready?
Yep, I was always born ready.
The dish that we are about to prepare for you all is called garlic shrimp. It's yummy.
Yep.
On cooking oil. Garlic. Now when the garlic turns into golden brown, we can add the shrimp. Now when the shrimp turns into orangey, we can add the butter.
Yummy! Ta-da! Our garlic shrimp is ready!
Wow! That looks yummy, yummy. Trinity!
Po salamat po!